So first import here it is tanks, right? So let me take one class. In this, so here our task is to evaluate postfix. Okay, after this here we need to create an array. So create stack. So here we need to create stack which is of integer type. And now pick for you. For I equal to 0, I less than length of your expression. So here we need to take a character. Now check if whether this is a digit. Int value 1, int value 2 equal to stack.pop. Okay, and after this, here you need to write switch case, right? Switch, we are going to pass this C, the character. And in that switch cases are, so tick case plus, so which is time dot pop value 2 plus value 1, then break. Similarly, we need to write for minus. Then star, here it should be star, and last case is slash. Here you can return start. stat value. Like you can pop the value in the stat. Okay, this is the logic, and here you can write your main function also. So I'm writing it here. So public static void main string args. So within this you can write this expression. Okay, so here we are going to pass the expression here, like, so we are going to give an expression. So expression equal to, you can give an expression there, and then system.out.println. Here it is, postfix expression is So for that, so here the character is number is represented as a character. So you need to convert that into integer. For that, I'm writing this as c minus 0. Okay. Now we have pushed this onto stack using this by executing this statement. Push 5 onto stack. Next, again increment value of I. I is now 1. So check the character at location 1. 1 is 6. So check whether that is digit. Yes, it is digit. So push 6 onto stack. Next, again increment value of I. I is now 2. 2 less than 9, true. So character at location 2 is 2. So that will be, so as it is a digit, push that onto stack. And after that, increment value of I. I is 3. So what is the character at location 3? That is plus. So that plus is not a digit. So move, execute else part. So you need to pop top two elements from stack now. So pop value 1 as well as value 2, and execute the switch case. So here the operator is plus. So execute this plus case, stack or pop of value 2 plus value 1. So you need to add these two values, which gives you 8. And then, so now your stack will be like this. After this, again come out of this and then increment value of I. I is now 4. So value at 4 is star. So star is not a digit. So again execute else part and pop top two elements from stack. And execute this case star. So multiply both the values and store result in stack. So it is 40. And then again come out of this switch case and then increment value of I. I is now 5. So 5 means 12, right? So here 12 is, so 12 is a digit. So you need to push 12 onto stack. Next again, increment value of I. I is now 6. 6 less than 9, true. So digit at 6 is 4. Since that is a digit, push that digit onto stack. Next, increment value of I. I is now 7. So character at 7 is slash. So slash is not a digit. Again, execute else part and pop top two values. So pop 4 and pop 12. And execute switch case division. So stack dot pop value 2 by value 1. So execute value 2 by value 1. 12 by 4, it gives you 3. Next again, increment value of I. I is now 8. So what is the character at 8? Minus. Minus is not a digit. Again, execute this. Pop these two. And execute minus case. So value 2 minus value 1. So value 2 is this. Value 1 is this. So 40 minus 3 gives you 37, right? So that 37. Okay. Next again, increment value of I. I is 9. So condition false. Condition fails here. So come out of this loop. Okay. And then return stack.pop. So pop the stack. Value is 37. So return that value to the function. And you will get result as postfix expression is 37. So this is how we need to evaluate the given postfix expression, and this is the logic code program for evaluation of postfix expression.